Welcome back to Resident Evil. Well, there's no items here.
Oh, look who it is.
Jill.
Chris, Wesker's the...
I know. I can't open it. Just wait, I'll be back.
Okay.
You have a Magnum pistol. Shoot the lock off. Shoot the lock off. Wait. All the way down to here. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thought I was about to start running. Because I had just pressed B to cancel and didn't take my finger off the button. How does the fuel capsule go? Objective marker. Wait. I'm gonna go grab a green herb. Well, a mixed herb of green herbs and heal up. Firefly theme song doesn't sound that good when whistling.
Chris!
Rebecca!
I saw you in the inner garden. I finally caught up.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. No more following. Just stay with me, kid.
That's my plan, sir.
She is tiny. I mean, even Jill Valentine dwarfs her. I mean, makes her look like a dwarf. However you put that. Oh, goody. This looks fun.
Wesker.
So you've come. Chris, you make me proud. Of course, you are one of my men.
Thanks. Since when, Wesker?
I'm afraid I don't know what you're talking about.
Since when have they been slipping you a paycheck?
I think you're a bit confused. I've always been with Umbrella. The stars were umbrellas. No, rather, my little piggies. The Tyrant virus leaked, polluting this whole place. And unfortunately, I had to give up my lovely members of stars.
You killed them with your own dirty hands! You son of a bitch!
He's just staring at the camera.
Just like this.
Rebecca!
Don't move.
You.
I don't think you want to die just yet. I have something that's of some interest to you.
This is the ultimate life
form. Wesker, you've become senile.
Chris, you'll never understand. It's magnificent.
Apparently Chris is the only one that realizes that having its heart on the outside of its body is a bad idea.
Freak.
Rebecca's dead, and so is Wesker. Observation note. The discovery of the G-Virus was in fact 21 years after the administration of the primogenitor virus. The prototype parasite, which we had delivered from a laboratory in France, was administered to the sample specimen. The sample specimen took in the parasite without showing any signs of adverse reaction. The lack of any reaction was an unsolved mystery, but now everything is clear to me. But now everything is clear to me. The prototype parasite was incubating in the sample specimen's body for 21 years. Then from that incubating state, the prototype suddenly mutated, evolved, maybe a more appropriate way to describe it. Well, are we talking mutation, evolution, or metamorphosis? Because, you know, you gotta be clear about these things. In Pokemon, it's metamorphosis. Despite them calling it evolution. The observation gave me more insight into my research, though. Through further modification and testing, I was able to derive a method to create the G that surpasses the performance of the T. This was the breakthrough that would change the future of the bioweapons history. I can't wait to see the look on Alexia's annoying face when I finally announce my research, but unfortunately I'll have to wait a few more years to completely verify my findings with William Birkin. Wesker's dead. The tyrant went down on a few rounds of Magnum ammo. I gotta go rescue Jill. So Chris is injured. Wesker and Rebecca are dead.
Chris!
No, she's not.
Rebecca, you're alive!
Yeah.
There's nothing left for us to do here. Let's get moving.
Well, we gotta rescue Jill. That's just crazy. I mean, after we get out of here, it's time to load up. Time to load up for Bear. All the healing items and the ammunition I've got and can handle.
Virus here. We should blow this whole place up.
Right. The show must go on. I'll leave that up to you, Rebecca.
I'm on it. I'll start the self-destruct system I found a little while ago.
I found
it's not like we're out of this yet. I'll see you on the outside.
Outside.
Okay. I need to make it across here and rescue Jill.
Self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately. Deactivating and releasing all locks. Self-destruct system has been activated.
Guns. I've got too many.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately. Deactivating and releasing all locks. The self-destruct All personnel must evacuate immediately. Deactivating and releasing all locks. Self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately. Deactivating and releasing all locks.
Okay, I gotta go past an item box, so I might as well pick up. A couple of green herbs. This time for nothing?
Thank you.
still no Rebecca. Just a minute.